Now, almost 2,000 people have been queuing this weekend to see up close a massive archaeological dig in Leicester. Two Roman streets, shops, houses and a large detailed mosaic have been unearthed on the former factory site on Great Central Street. It's been opened all weekend to the public, with organisers now planning school visits before the site's finally developed.